Yo, look at his hands compared to mine.
Nah, I know, right?
This is a grown man. Yeah, you know how you said it? I can't even say that. Yeah, bro, look at him, bro. Look at him, bro. Yo, look at his hands, bro.
I got some big ass hands.
Dude, actually, how big?
Bro, that's what I'm saying. Look, he moved a foot. Listen.
How big is your hand,
dude? Like,
you got some big ass hands too.
I got long ass fingers.
Niggas holding hands in front of me.
I want to see a push-up contest between you two.
He's like, do some push-ups? Hell no, bro.
Come on, coach. Come on.
One push-up contest?
Do it for the vine.
Try to pair press me, do push-ups all you want. I'm not doing
it. Do it for the vine.
I'm a bitch. I ain't doing no push-ups.
How about 20 push-ups? 20 good. Yo, I love this guy. Bro, this is the broski. Bro, you saw when I was picking up Eric the other way. Yeah, yo, bro, Eric is hilarious. I literally lost hoes because I was picking him up. He was trying to talk to me and I was like, yo, don't ever try to talk to me if another grown man lifted you up in the air and talking about some goat.
And why he's pulling up Eric, Eric's like this. excited that another man is just picking him up by his shirt.
Like, go,
wriggling
go,
up
go.
His Dior shirt, nigga, just wriggling up his pants.
But Eric DOA, if you've seen this, I love you. Cochise loves you. Cochise loves you.
I hate Not you. I hate Eric, nigga. If you see this, Eric,
but nah.
Piss off.
Jeleel, Cochise, coming soon. Trust. Some new vibes, some Afro rage, dance hall rage. He comes with some new
something shit. For you to shake. Something for you to shake. You know what I'm saying?
Bill Rock.
Bam! 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 Bam!